God is about to do something in your life. I am not going to handle a disappointment tomorrow because I know God has got something for me tomorrow. So what do? I flush out offense. I flush out bitterness. I flush out pain of the past.
Yes,
there are good Samaritans that are trying to locate my address, but they cannot see me because I am enduring. I'm consumed in pain, in bitterness. So they cannot locate my house. So what do? I forget the past and I press towards the mark of the high calling. Look at your neighbor, say there's a high calling that is ahead of me.